I would love you even if you turned into a toad.